Singapore. Singapore's air pollution hit levels classified unhealthy on Friday, the government's National Environment Agency said on its website. http://www.haze.gov.sg, the 3-hour pollution standards index, PSI, in the city-state rose to 102 at 4 p.m. local time, 0800 GMT. A PSI reading above 100 indicates air pollution has reached an unhealthy level. The PSI level in the island nation hit a record high of 401 in June 2013, when smoke from forest burning in Indonesia engulfed the city.